music, reality. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference, but we as entertainers have a responsibility to these kids. Side.
If I were to die murdered in cold blood tomorrow, would you feel sorrow, show love, or would it matter? Could never be the leadoff batter, a thing shit for me to feed off. I'm seesaw battling, but there's way too much at stake for me to be fake. There's too much on my plate. I done came way too far in this game to turn and walk away and not say what I got to say. What the fuck you take me for, a joke? You smoking crack? Before I do that, I beg Mariah to take me back. I get up before I get down, run myself in the ground before I put some wax shit out. I'm trying to smack this one out the park, 5,000 mark. Y'all steady trying to drown the shark. Ain't gonna do nothing but piss me off. Lid to the can of whip ass, just twist me off. See me leap out, pull a piece out. Fuck shooting, I'm just trying to knock his teeth out. Fuck with me now, bitch, to see you freestyle. Talk is cheap, motherfucker, if you really feeling frog asleep. Yo, Slim, you gon' let him get away with that? He tried to play you, you can't let him skate with that. Man, I hate this crap, this ain't rap. This is crazy the way we act when we confuse hip-hop with real life when the music stops.
No getting rid of Big Bay, if so, you would've tried. The only way I'm leaving this bitch is suicide. I have died clinically, arrived back at my enemy's crib with Hennessy. Got drunk, then I finished it. I'm every nigga's favorite arch enemy. Physically fitted to be the most dangerous nigga with beef. I spark willingly, with a Dillinger in the dark.